दिस इज माई अनबॉक्सिंग वीडियो ऑफ माई 2020 मैकबुक प्रो विच नॉट एग्जैक्टली आई डिड नॉट बाई इट ऑनलाइन बट दिस इज समथिंग आई गॉट इट फ्रॉम नोन फ्रेंड. सो दिस इज अ 2020 मॉडल. दिस इज अ मैकबुक प्रो दैट कम्स विथ 16 GB रैम एंड ऑल थिंग्स दैट आर न्यू. आई जस्ट शो यू द अनबॉक्सिंग फर्स्ट एंड देन वील डिस्कस द डिटेल्स लेटर. We'll start with the unboxing. This is not a retail pack. This is a official pack. The retail box is inside the main cargo box. I'll just show you. This is the retail box. This is the box as we get from a dealership. So I'll just unbox this. Just give me a second. Just mind it, this is a 2020 machine, 16 GB RAM, i5 10th generation. The price MRP on this device was 1,95,000, but I got a 6% discount for student discount and I bought a 2-year pack. I'll just unbox the box now. Just so as you can see the general thing, the Apple laptop itself. I'll just pull it out. I'll just show you the package contents. Now this is the charging cable. This is the Apple sticker and the MacBook Pro leaflets. This is the charger. I'll just put aside the box. I'll just show you the box once again so that you can get a better look at the box. So this box, as you can see, it's a very sleek box. Apple branding everywhere. So I'll just put aside the box and bring in the actual laptop now. This MacBook is a little different than the previous generation MacBooks because it has a now taskbar that lets you slide over the videos and photos without even opening the photos folder. Give me a second. Oh, that's a real beauty. Just let me switch on the machine. As you can see, that's a regular screen. This is the first time this device is booting up. So it may take a little longer than extra. So, yeah. Selecting the language for the interface, everything. I'll just select the country now. So what I can just guess in just at, by looking at the machine is the trackpad is not larger than the previous generation MacBook Pro, and the taskbar, I'll just show you the taskbar. Although since there are no files on the system right now, so it is not visible right now. So anyways, I'll just show a comparison video. So this was just an unboxing video for you guys to get the experience of unboxing a MacBook Pro. Now I show you the bill and all so that you can get an idea. Since I did not buy this online, I asked the dealer to ship it to me. So this is the regular cargo bill. This is the regular bill. As you can see, I paid 2 lakh for the laptop and the warranty. And again, this is the insurance for the transit for the same amount. And this is the e-way bill. Since I bought this from Delhi, so we needed an e-way bill for the same. So I'll just to give you an idea, I'll just cut the video short and post a comparison video for the previous generation MacBook Pro and this one. So I'll just boot the device and get back to you guys with a new video anytime soon. So thank you for watching.